If WhatsApp application images are not showing in the gallery of your Android device, then let us see how to fix the issue. Generally, whenever you receive an image or any media in WhatsApp application, then it should be automatically downloaded and you should see it in the gallery of your Android device. If it is not happening, then what you do? Open WhatsApp application, go to these three dotted icons here and go to settings. Go to this option storage and data. There is an option here media auto download, and there are three options here: when using mobile data, when connected on Wi-Fi, and when roaming. So let me select the option when using mobile data at first. So when I select the option, I have all of these medias here like photos, audio, videos and document. So if you want the photos only to get downloaded, you can select photos only. But if you want photos, audios, videos, everything to get downloaded automatically, then you have to select all this option. And this will be downloaded when you are using mobile data in your device. Similarly, if you want to download the medias when you are using Wi-Fi, then select this option when connected on Wi-Fi and make sure to select all of these medias and then OK. Similarly, if you want the medias to get downloaded when you are roaming, then you can select this option and then select all of the option. So once you do it, all the medias will be downloaded automatically. Now the next thing that you have to check is go back and go to this option chats. There is an option here media visibility, so newly downloaded media in your phone's gallery. So make sure to enable this option also, so that all of the images that are downloaded will be visible in the gallery of your device. So once you do these two options, then WhatsApp images should be seen in the gallery of your device. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.